Looking back, I did some unusual things when I was a kid. One time we had a charity run at school. They wanted to buy a new minibus for the school or something. So you go around knocking on doors and like, will you sponsor me? So much a laugh. Yeah, 5 pence, 10 pence, whatever it was. And I remember there was another guy who was a runner, was from a family of boxers. He told me he was a great runner. And I told him, I'm better running than you. So we're running around. You know, kids do 5 laps, 6 laps, they're dropping out. Kept going, 20 laps or something like that. The guy drops out, beating him. But then something happened to me, like I didn't feel anything. And I just kept running like Forrest Gump. I went around the track 45 times. Everyone had gone home except for the teacher that had to witness this thing and sign the paper that you've actually done this. And she said, Dorian, you gotta stop now, I gotta go home.
How old are you at this time?
Like 11.
At 11 years old?
Yeah, so then I went round to all the people that promised to pay me 5 pence a lap. I'm like, go, and I got 45. What?
We're not. How much money am I going to pay you? Yeah.
45 laps, is that real? I'm like, yeah, the teacher signed it there. Look,
wow. You know?